Hi friends, this is Strong at Light. Your angel guidance for today is about detachment. According to spiritual law, you can have anything your heart desires. However, if your happiness, sense of security, or feeling of power depends on someone or something in your life, then you are attached to that person or thing. And it is a chain which binds you to a lower frequency and keeps you stuck. Your guidance is to ask the angels to help you cut the cords that tie you to people, things, and emotions. When all attachments are released, you can no longer be manipulated emotionally. This enables you to reclaim your power and be genuine. Free your spirit and that of others. Let go now. Affirmation, I release everyone and everything, my spirit is free. May this message, friend, inspire you to detach yourself from connections which are not good for your soul. God bless you all.